Okay, now to go get your shuttle, you go out of the West Campus, the main entrance, right? And you walk on your right until you arrive here, and here, like in that corner over there, you will see the shuttle just stop. And make sure to check the time at which the shuttle departs. I think it's once every half an hour, and from there you can take it. It's free for Koch University students, and it will take you to the main campus.